Hey guys, so today is 26th of July.
Day after your birthday.
Yeah, the 26th of July. And I'm filming on my new camcorder that my grandparents got me. And Jacob is holding the camera because I can't figure out how to hold it right now and show everything. So thank you, Jacob. This is my first ever vlog because I just wanted to, and I can. Yesterday was my birthday, on the 25th, and so I went to Sephora. Okay, Sephora and a couple other places because that's just what I do on my birthday. That's where I go. But one thing I did get myself that was not at Sephora was this little tattoo on my finger. It hurt really bad. I thought I was gonna cry. I did not cry. Luckily. I really thought I was going to though. It lasted like a minute. But it was like the worst pain I think I've ever been in my entire life. So I want to show you all what I got. And then we have to go to bed because we're traveling in the morning. So I'm probably gonna be vlogging some of that too. Like right now, it's 9 o'clock and we plan on leaving between 11, like p.m. tonight and midnight, I think. Isn't that right? You can talk.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to nap. I'm very excited, so I can't nap. Like, I'm so excited. But anyways.
You have to nap.
I know. I have to nap because I'm the DJ because I cannot drive his car because his car's stick. So he's going to be driving the whole way, but I promised that I would stay up because he's not a good DJ. Don't tell him. Okay. So I went to...
Fart on your pillow.
I went to Ulta and Sephora yesterday, and then today I have something else because I have a problem, I guess. Just pour everything out. Sorry, honey. So I'll start with Sephora because I got less at Sephora than I did. Like, I got more at Ulta than I did Sephora, but like this lady gave me these two little trial Bosca. I don't know how you say that. Like Bosca. Little mattifying primer things. I thought they were cool. But I bought these Bumble and Bumble hairdresser invisible oil shampoo and conditioner because people talk about how like high-end shampoo and conditioner is like so good. Like, I want to know why it's so good. Why does everybody think it's so good? So I wanted to try these out, but I didn't want to spend like the $40 for the combo and then me not like it. I just hit myself in the cheek. Our chin. I need to go to bed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So that's all I got from Sephora. The rest I got from Ulta. So I finally... Oh my gosh, I'm going to sneeze. I'm done. I got this little NARS Velvet Lip Duo because they were doing like a 50% off like certain things. So I really wanted to try these NARS Velvet Lip Glides. So they originally were only $16. Well, they were marked down to $16, and then half off would have been $8. But like, look how big these things are. Like, compared to like another lipstick I got, like this is like the L'Oreal Color Reshine lipstick. This is in Glossy Fond. I also got this. I'm wearing it today, but you can't see it because you just can't. But like in like a size comparison, like I don't know how well you're actually gonna be able to see that, but they're like basically the same size, so hopefully these are good. I got the shade Night Together and Rapture, so hopefully these are good. I could, you know, figure out how to, you know, work things. And then I have been looking at these two things for such a long time, and I just never bought them until now. But it's the Dream Street palette and then the Dream Team Lip Trio. Technically, I already have the Moonchild gloss, but I figured I would just give that to somebody in my family because I don't need two. But yeah. Oh, and then the birthday present. They were out of the July birthday present, so they just gave me the June, you know, because I was there. And so it's this little NARS orgasm blush. I think the one I was supposed to get was like an It Cosmetics superhero, like mascara trial thing. But yeah, I got this instead. But that's okay because it's fine. Like, it's not that big of a deal. Okay, so today I woke up at like 5:40 this morning and I was like, I'm gonna stay up. So I edited some videos. And then I was like, okay, I'm gonna go crazy or fall back asleep if I stay in this house any longer. So I went to TJ Maxx and I spent like $60. But like, once you see like what all I get, like $60 looks like nothing really. Like, because I got a lot. So the first thing I got, we're actually gonna try out tomorrow. Maybe. I don't know. But it's this little, like, mount thing, and I figured I could mount the camcorder on this, like, more or less in my car, and then I don't have to hold it or anything like that. So yeah, it's pretty cool. That was only $10, which I thought was really, like, good. Like, it's pretty universal. And then the next thing I got was kind of boring. It's just like this little, like, facial extractor loop thing, because I just wanted it, and it was on clearance. But like, the rest of this stuff is like what was really impressive to me. I shopped the clearance part first, like just whenever I was going through the makeup, because I saw, I think it was Lisa Stevens, like, shop with me at Marshall's. Actually, that's one of the things I watched this morning while I was up, because, you know, I was bored. Well, I watch Lisa Stevens' videos anyways. They're really good. You should check them out if you don't already watch her. But she said that they had a bunch of Saint Tropez or Tropez products. So I was like, maybe I can find some. Because I'm not, like, we're staying at my mom's and then leaving, because my mom is basically like an hour closer than my house is. And her TJ Maxx, I guess, is just way better than mine, because, like, I don't know, there's so much more. But I got this Saint Tropez bronzing face sheet mask, the self-tan express one, just because I wanted to try it out. And it was only $3, and one of these is $9. Could you imagine paying $9 every time you won one of those? I could not. But the next thing I got was this in-shower tanning lotion, Golden Glow. I didn't realize I got the light version. Hopefully it still works. It's the gradual self-tan, like, for in the shower. And this, how much did I tell you this was? 25? No, that's not right. I went back and screenshot it, because this says,
how much was it? Did you pay for it?
I paid 8 for it, and it says compare at 17, but I think it's more than that in the screenshot. 25? Yeah, 25, which is,
I guess they're right.
That's expensive. That's expensive. That's expensive for some friggin' this. Oh, I moved it the wrong way. Oh, and Jacob's really proud of himself, because if you saw, like, the boyfriend guesses makeup prices video, he sucked. He did great. He did great.
I can hear and see you every time you say something.
I know. But he actually got, like, both of these products, like, the actual retail value, spot on. So I don't know how he can, like, guess, like, sheet mask price and, like tanning product price, but he can't guess makeup prices. I don't know. You're a weird one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me just get the rest of these things out, because I don't like reaching into this bag. Okay. Next up, I found this Algenus thing. First off, this is not even where it was supposed to be. It was like, with the hair stuff, but it is the Color Correcting Radiant Primer. It says compare at $14. This is actually $36 for the exact same size, and I got it for $9. Like, who pays price that much for something like this. Like, that's just insane. This better be great. But it did make me feel, I felt really fancy because if you see this packaging, I got really confused whenever I first opened it. It slides, like it has like a little sleeve. Oh, well, I guess I can't put it up here. That it slides in and out of. So, that's kind of cool. But $36, like that's expensive. And then the next thing that I'm actually really excited for, they had a bunch of like Stila and Anastasia and Becca whenever I went. So I picked up the Stila Stay All Day foundation. I got it for $8. It says compare at $13, but that is incorrect. It's actually $40, but right now, like as of whenever I'm filming this, Ulta has it on sale for $24, but still. And I got the shade Tone, which I think is like number 6, like out of how many they have. But I thought that was really cool. Like, it's the one that you like press it down, you know, and product comes up and out. But I thought that was kind of cool that I got it for $8 and it's like $40. Like, that's so crazy. And then the last thing I got was this Becca Perfect Skin Mineral Powder Foundation. I got it for $12.99, so $13. It says compare at $20, but I knew that that was, like, incorrect. So I looked it up, and on the Beautylish website, it is $40. That's so crazy. But I pulled it out, and I saw this, and I was like, oh my gosh, I got the wrong thing. That's not even cool, TJ Maxx. But no, Becca's just really bougie with this. Like, it comes in this little bag, and it's got the little, like, sponge thing there. And then, you know, the product oh, that's the wrong end. And then, you know, like, the mirror, and the product is inside. Hey, look, you can maybe see Jacob if I could figure out how to, you know, move this thing. But, yeah. So I thought that was really cool that I got all that for $60. Well, at least from TJ Maxx. So go check out your TJ Maxx. And maybe go check out the TJ Maxx. It's like a little bit away from you if you think your TJ Maxx sucks, because apparently you just go a little further and you find amazing stuff. Apparently. But you also have to dig sometimes. But anyways, I'm going to end this now because we need to go sleep for a little bit. But I will see you all in just a second. Okay, guys, so it is. What time is it? Do you have any idea? I have no idea.
12:49.
12:49. It's currently an hour after we wanted to leave. But it's fine. We're about to leave soon. We're about to put all of the stuff in the car and go. So, yeah.
You say all this stuff, it's only for 2 days.
Yeah, it is. Shh. It's fine. It's fine. Hey guys, what time is it? I'm holding this with my right hand at my 10-10. Watch, or my left hand.
10:10.
It is 10:10 here in Atlanta. We got here like an hour and a half ago, like at 8:30-ish. I didn't vlog because I drove most of the way. And then I went to sleep because I was supposed to go to sleep and take a nap before we left, and I didn't. You did.
Yes, I did.
I didn't.
Got a good nap.
So bad. So, I was basically up for like 24 hours with like an hour long, maybe, nap. And then I just got 3 hours of sleep in the car. But there's my mom. I can't.
Mom, what are you doing?
She vlogs now.
Yeah. I got this so I could vlog.
What's vlog?
Vlog.
Vlog?
Vlog.
A
video vlog.
Video vlog. Oh, Lord Jesus.
But wait, hold on. Sorry, I have to figure out how to work it.
Who don't look alike?
Oh my god, we kind of do.
Yes, but we do.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this part of the vlog on that note. So we're going to Walgreens. It's like a minute after I just ended, like,
turn left onto 12 Oaks Drive.
It's
like a minute after I ended that last like piece of the vlog. Because I forgot the odor.
Turn left onto 12 Oaks Drive.
If this is bumpy, it's not my fault. There's a lot of bumps on this road.
Yeah, I don't think that one has a stabilizer.
Oh, well. I'm just saying, like, your face is going from like your forehead to your eyebrows, and then when you turn, it's this. It's not my fault.
Oh, by the way, I'm probably not going to do vlogs all the time. I just kind of like wanted to. I love watching vlogs. Like, my life's not that exciting.
Turn left onto Lovehorn Circle.
I don't know. I kind of just want to do them because I think that they're cool.
And I like watching them personally.
But really, I won't have that much to
in
vlog about mile, because
turn left onto Robinson
my life's
Bay.
Not that cool. I don't do anything.
Well, you get to start going to college.
Yeah.
You can be like, here, college.
Shoot me in the face. Please, thanks. Okay, well. Look at this neighborhood. Like, it is so fancy. Okay, it's not really that fancy, but like, it's kind of fancy. Like, look at that house.
And that one. And that one.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Jim. Okay, well. I guess we're gonna end up. Which one am I supposed to go? These walls are so confusing. Okay, we gotta end this vlog so you can navigate me because I'm a terrible navigator.
So done.
Yeah. Hey guys, so now it is, or today is the 28th. Yeah. And it's 10:38 or 34. And Jacob and I are about to go to the Ulta that is around here and just see what I can find. I have a goal now of going to like an Ulta in every state that I go to. So I've been to one in Kentucky, Virginia, Florida, Louisiana, and now Georgia. So yeah, just gonna go do that and then come back, and basically we're just gonna hang out at the house for most of the day. So probably won't vlog a lot again today because yesterday that's basically all we did was hang out at the house. That's what we're gonna do again today. So yeah, that's all really for today probably.
There it is.
There it is.
P.S. I don't know if he'll show it. That is a great song.
Okay, so we just got done at Ulta. So I figured I'd just go ahead and show y'all what I got. I didn't get much because I don't know. I think it's because I saw this place we're going to next, so I got like really excited to like check out its makeup section because I saw the first, obviously, the same vlog. So if you saw the first part of that vlog, you would understand. But, okay. So I got the It Cosmetics Superhero like stretch mascara. I think it's just it's just a little sample size, which is very deceiving. Look how big this box is. This, I don't know. I feel like that's deceiving. Oh well. So I got that for my birthday gift. And then I got this Flower Beauty Miracle Matte Lip in the shade Melon Pop. Just because I've seen a lot of people like put this on and it looks gorgeous. And I'm like, I want that. So I got this. It looks so pretty. I hope it focuses. It's so pretty. Okay. And then, thank you, Jacob. It's right here. You won't leave it. He said that he won't lean in, though. He still has a seatbelt on, like we're moving.
You're in the driver's seat. I get nervous.
That's rude. Okay, and then I got this Morphe, like, precision pencil brush. Hopefully if I could get my hand in the right spot. Just this little pencil brush. Just because I really wanted a pencil brush, like, to smudge out my lower lash line, because I... just to smudge that out, because I always smoke out my lower lash line usually. Like, I always put some color underneath there, so. Wanted to get one of these. And I've heard a lot of good things about the Morphe brushes, so. And then also, I got this Lorac highlighter, because if you've seen any of my past videos, you know I have the Lorac Beauty and the Beast palette, and the highlighter in there is gorgeous. Oh, it's from Lorac, so that kind of, yeah. But This was on sale for $23. It's the Light Source Highlighter in the shade Moonlight. So I hope it's not too light on me. But it was $23 and it was marked down half off. So this is what it looks like. It's very pretty. I'll just give you a swatch. So.
Camera's on this.
That's, thank you, Jacob. So that is what it looks like. And then it's a hope. I don't know how well, it's very bright out here already, so I don't know how well you're going to be able to actually like, see it. It's right here. You can see that. Okay. It's not too light. It's pretty pinky, though. But, I don't know, maybe it'll be nice. This is so weird. This, it's going to take me so long to get used to this camcorder, I swear. But I'll show you whenever I put all these things back in the bag. Where we are going to next. But I'm really excited about it. So first part of the video, I did a TJ Maxx haul because I found a lot of good price makeup at the TJ Maxx. So when we were driving to Ulta, I found this one. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited, I've got such high hopes. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully I find some good stuff, but like, you know, my wallet is okay with finding all that good stuff too. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and go inside. So we just got done at TJ Maxx, and I figured I'd go ahead and show you all what I got before we went back to the house. And I'll start with these, these Clinical Works Antioxidants Renew in Micellar. Cleansing wipes, because obviously I took off my lipstick because it was coming off really weird. So I just really wanted it off because I just did. And then next, I got this Cargo Cosmetics Star Wars Collection, the Resistance Mascara, just because. Because it's kind of cool. So I got it. Oh god. And then next I got this, oh I guess I could say how much. I got the wipes for $3 and then this was $3.99. And then next I got this Cargo Powder Blush in the shade The Big Easy. And it's a really, really pretty blush. I mean it's kind of light. I don't know if you can see. Yeah. It's pretty. I really don't know if you're going to be able to see this. I did a terrible swatch of it. I can't see. I don't know if you can see it or not. But it's like a really pretty light kind of blush. It won't be good for right now. It'll be better like in the spring time. If I end up not liking it, I think I can return it. And then... Oh, that one was $4. It's on clearance. And then next I got this Living Proof Curl Detangling Rinse for $5 because I do have naturally curly hair and I just thought that would be nice because my hair gets so tangly. And then the last thing I got, I'm probably most excited for this, was this Anastasia Beverly Hills Blush Trio in Pool Party. And this was only $10. So yeah, that was everything that I got at TJ Maxx this time. So. Now we're gonna go back to the house and just hang out. It is July 29th.
Yes.
Sunday.
Yes.
And it is like 5:50 right now. And we're going out to eat. Whatever, it's close enough. Are you gonna get in this? We're going on date night. I feel like actually every time we vlogged, we've been in the car. Minus whenever we first started this morning.
You did.
Oh, I did do a one update.
In the room.
But that was really it. You can like
it. But you did do some in the room.
I did. But I feel like for the majority of this, like we've been in the car, like going somewhere. Which I guess that is kind of what vlogs are about now. I have that Flower Beauty lip thing on that I got in Melon Pop. I don't know if I ever told you the color, but I got the Flower Beauty Matte Lipstick and Melon Pop. It's how color right now.
You're very pretty.
Okay, so we're gonna go to eat now and probably go to a couple like other shopping places.
Sounds good.
Just cause that's what I want to do. Okay. Bye. Okay guys, so we're done with dinner. I feel like this is way too far. We're done with dinner. We've actually been done with dinner for a while. Like, we went back to TJ Maxx, but I felt a little embarrassed following you again because I just went there yesterday. But I didn't get anything this time. And he only got one thing, like a little workout shirt. And then we went and got smoothies at the Tropical Smoothie Cafe. Is that what it's called?
I think so. I don't know, but they're good.
We don't have one at home. So we just went to one here. We have Smoothie King.
Smoothie King's still good, though.
But now I'll show you where we're at. It's our last stop before we go back to the house. This lip's looking a little crazy. Oh well. Okay. But we're at Target. Wow. No one else is shocked. Or no one should be shocked. Because I love some Target. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we're going to go in. Hopefully, I don't spend a lot of money. But there's no promises with Target.
Graphic tees.
So we just back. Oh, God, I felt another one. We just got back in the car from Target. And I did buy two things. But both were on clearance, so I felt like that was pretty good.
You did good.
So, but. Oh, except why did I tie this in a knot?
Except you couldn't get your foot in a shoe.
Okay, well.
It was a stupid shoe.
It was a dumb shoe.
It was a dumb shoe.
It was acting really good. I think it was just the one shoe, too, because I got my foot in the other one fine. Oh, my. I hate myself. I tied the thing in a knot.
If you pull hard enough, it won't make the knot tighter. It'll untie it.
Exactly. That was the logic.
How'd it go for you?
So I got these shoes. They're on clearance for like $5.38.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I got like an 8, which usually isn't my size. Usually I'm a 7. But since I have such like a wide foot and like this, they were being like really finicky. So I just got an 8. And they fit fine. Like they didn't look too big on me, did they?
No.
Okay, they didn't look like clown shoes. So I got those. And if you'll break those open, I'm gonna put them on. And then I got this NYX Away We Glow little liquid highlight. We'll just open it up. This one's on clearance too for $3.48. Okay, maybe this isn't okay. I was watching and I was like, oh, this isn't looking too hot. That's actually kind of pretty. One last thing before I end this vlog for this part of the day. I don't know when exactly I'm gonna like end the vlog for the day. Well, I'm gonna end this vlog for today. That's what it is. I just need to show something because I think that this is really cool. there's Jacob. But if you look and you see this carnival-esque stuff over there, Warner Robins, like the city of Warner Robins, I guess, does like a little carnival, like a back-to-school carnival, which I think is kind of cool that they do for like their kids.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, that's everything for this vlog. Right now, but yeah. Hey guys, so today is Monday the 30th. Yeah, and we're back now. I'm back to my house. There's Jacob right there. And now we're gonna go see my puppies because I miss my puppies so much. So, we're gonna get up out the car. Maybe. Ooh.
You want to take your stuff in right now?
No.
Cool.
You can just put this back on. Cool. Where'd they go?
Probably back inside.
Probably. I do not exactly know where they are. They might be outside. They might be inside. Let's just see if they're back outside. No, they're not outside. Wrong way. Oh, look, we're trendy. Oh, they are outside. Man. There they are. There they are. Ah, look at him. Oh, I'll hide.
I'll just make a new entrance. It's fine. They can't see it. Jake, hide yourself. Hi, baby. Oh, oh. Hello. Hi, my babies. Are you so excited? Are you excited, Captain? Are you excited, Coyote? Hi, sweet boy.
Okay, guys, so I didn't realize that, well, I ended up realizing that it didn't end the vlog. So I'm just gonna end it here. We're currently headed to the grocery store. So that'll be fun, but yeah. Thank you all for watching. I hope that you all enjoyed this first vlog. Stay tuned for more, because I'm sure that I'll have some, even though my life is pretty boring. This lighting is so, so harsh. But yeah, I hope that you all enjoyed, and I hope that you'll subscribe to catch more of my future videos. And we'll see you all in the next vlog. Bye, guys.